Hello, Sadie.
Oh, John. Come sit down.
Sure. You, got any work?
Yeah. I mean, there's always work. Whole country's getting robbed, robbing or stopping robbers. Well, seems like there ain't much else in this world except bastards, victims of bastards, and the bastards who want to put the bastards in the ground.
And which are you, exactly?
Me? In my time, all three. But same as most people.
I guess.
Funny thing about this job, well, opportunity, I just might get to be all three again.
How you mean?
You ever heard of Shane Finley?
Cattle wrestler?
Murder, thief, child killer. He's wanted in 5 states. I caught him last week. He was disguised as a lady in a house for fallen women. I was bringing him in, and I got robbed by a professional rival of mine, James Langton. Oh, he's a nasty bastard. I didn't much like him even before he robbed me.
That happened a lot. This line of work.
Yeah, but they're all people like me. Anyway, now they're holed up in the desert down south waiting to head north so they can hand them in to the state troopers in the north country. I'd given up on the job as just a bad lot, but now that you're here, maybe we can go rob them back.
Is the money good?
Yeah. It's real good. Plus, I don't much like getting robbed by no one. Come on.
Where is it? We're heading again, you say?
South. Now, come on. Mount up. We got a ride ahead of us.
Of course we do. Made it this far, eh, girl?
Follow me. Let's ride.
Yes, ma'am. That new horse?
Some folk buy ranches, some buy horses. Horses are cheaper.
He looks mean.
He is.
My ranch? It's something else, you know. You gotta come up there.
Ain't had any trouble?
Some squatters, but that's it for the most part.
That's good. Maybe these fellers I heard about have stayed north or gone off somewhere else or dropped down dead in their own tracks.
It's good country.
All country is good. It's just folk that are bad.
You know who I got up there with me?
Uncle.
Besides Uncle.
Abigail?
Abigail ain't come there just yet.
Really? You, wanna talk about it?
Well, maybe, but Charles Smith. We found Charles Smith.
Charles? He's alive?
Yeah. He's doing okay. He was prize fighting in Saint Denis. Weren't seeming too well. He took everything real hard. But I think life on the plains is gonna be good for him.
I always liked Charles. You send him my best.
I will. You know, you can come along too. Build a cabin on the land.
I've done that all before. I ain't so good with people.
The offer's there, whenever you want it.
That's kind. Unlikely to be taken up, but kind.
You heard anything of Dutch?
Nothing. You?
No. You'd think. He's a colorful character. Word would get out.
That's one way of putting it. Look, what happened with the gang changed everyone who was a part of it. The Dutch who put a blanket around me after the O'Driscolls, that weren't the same man at Beaver Hollow. And now, he might not be so colorful no more.
You see a man whose character changed. I see a man who got found out for who he truly was. We was fools to follow him. I was a fool and I paid for it. And I was one of the lucky ones.
Micah, John. Micah's the one who set it off.
I blame me for following Dutch for too long, but I blame Micah for most everything else.
He's out there.
And someday, I hope we'll find him. But not now.
Come on. Over most of the country. They'll be down there.
So, James Langton, the bounty hunter, has got this outlaw you captured in a women's boarding house?
Shane Finley, correct.
And we aim to have Langton give him back to us before he rides north with him to hand him over to some state troopers?
Correct again. Though the giving back part is optimistic.
I'm forever the optimist.
This is the place.
It's a view, all right.
Come on, let's go take a look down in the valley. Come on. John, help me find them.
I think I see something.
Yup. There they are, down there.
Who's who?
Well, the bounty is the feller who's all tied up.
Very funny.
And that big fat feller with the funny hat, that's James Langton. The other fellas just work for him.
Where do you think they're heading?
Come on, let's go follow them. Looks like they're cutting through the canyon underneath us. Let's go. They are. We follow and keep an eye on them. Hold. Yeah. Don't want to go over that butte. You won't get north through here. What are you doing, huh?
You talking to me or Langton?
Sorry, I ain't used to having anyone with me. My guess is they'll stop up ahead. We can get a better look at them.
You know his thinking pretty well.
If you can't outgun them, you gotta outthink them. The canyon opens up down a ways. We'll head them off there. Up here, get off your horse. This might be our chance. And that sure is Shane Finley coming off the back of his horse. Him
over there. What are they waiting for?
The rest of Langton's men, I think.
Langton's doing pretty well for himself. How come he's got all them men and you work alone?
I got you. You're worth 10 of them.
Great.
All right, so what you think? Should we threaten them, start shooting at them, or sneak down and pick them off one by one? I reckon sneaking down is our best opportunity, but it's your call.
I'll follow your lead. Let's sneak down there.
Okay, well, follow away. Stay down and stay close.
Let's go.
We're going down the canyon. Look out on these rocky paths. Two guys below us. Let's get closer. Can't go around them. You take one of them, I'll take the other. You gotta throw it. Just go for one, I'll get the other. Nicely done. Okay, let's move. Up ahead, another one on patrol. He's mine. Taken care of. Damn, squeaky bridges might be the death of us. Come on.
We ain't sneaking. We ain't sneaking no more. Look out. We need our horses.
What? No. What you get for robbing me, Langton?
Shit! That damn horse!
Harpy.
Come on, it's time to collect.
Are you with her? What's it look like?
Okay, you're taking Finley. Let's go. Get him on your horse.
It didn't work out for you before, woman. You should let me alone.
Down the canyon. Let's ride.
Keep your head up.
Look
girl.
Out! On the rock branch! Take them out, John!
I got it!
I need to relieve myself.
There'll be a bucket in your cell.
I'm serious.
Yep, and so am I. Hit him, John, please.
Hey, you don't need to do that just because she told you to. I don't need to be hit. I just want to be treated civil.
Shut it. Pounding work ain't easy, John.
No. But I can see now it has its rewards.
That's a whole lot easier with a partner.
That back there, you didn't need a partner. You needed a whole company behind you.
We did fine. And with Langton and his men gone, there'll be more demand for our service.
Sadie, you know I'm a rancher now. Mostly.
And I know how you're paying for your ranch.
Don't spread that around.
Hey, I won't. But it would be good to have you along some more.
Yeah, we'll see. Maybe.
Come on, the jail's up here. Almost there, Finley. Whoa. Here we are. Grab him and bring him in, John.
Sure.
You're a bitch and a bastard.
We brought in Shane Finley.
Oh, great. Let's put him in the cell.
Ah, bastard!
I hate you.
We're gonna watch you swing.
What for? I didn't do anything. Nothing.
Yeah,
it's all
yeah.
Nice.
I thought you said you lost him.
Well, I did, but we got him back. Oh, and James Langton's dead. We killed him.
Why'd you do a thing like that?
It was him that robbed me.
Okay. Here. Here's a decent price on Finley.
Mm-hmm. I know. You want this money to go to the bank, too?
No, I'll take it myself.
Okay, Jim Milton.
It's John Marston here.
All right, well, if you need any more work, you can find me in town. Or maybe I'll find you.
I'm retired.
Sure. Be well, John.